A very happy morning to my lovely children. How are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. And welcome to your maths class. Dear students, do you remember what we did in our last class?
Yes, we did division of table 2, 3, 4 and 5.
In today's class, we will do table of 6, 7 and 8. So dear students, take out your maths notebook and along with me here to write the tables. We will do table of 6. Now dear students, come on, write along with me. 6 ones are 6. Come on, write 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 threes are 18. 6 24, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30, 6 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42, 6 7s are 42, 6 8s are 48, 6 8s are 48, 6 9s are 54, 6 9s are 54, 6 10s are 60. Okay dear students, now do you remember the properties which we learned?
Yes, in that, what was the first property?
When we are changing the order of the number, answer is not changing. So we can check property here. See, 1, 6 are 6, 6 1s are 6. We are changing only the order of the numbers, but our answer is not changing. Same way, 2 multiplied by 6 is equals to 6 multiplied by 2 is equals to 12. 3 6 are 18, 6 3 are 18. So when we are changing the order of the number, product will not change. Okay dear students, so let's do table of 7. Ready? Start! 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 threes are 21.
14 and we learned the table of 6, 7 and 8. And your homework will be to write table of 6.